I'm finding it difficult to understand many aspects of Ansata conduct. Much of their behavioral norm would be defined by my program as unnecessary and unacceptable.
Mm-hmm. By my program as well, Data.
But if that is so, Captain, why are their methods so often successful? I've been reviewing the history of armed rebellion, and it appears that terrorism is an effective way to promote political change.
Yes, it can be. But I have never subscribed to the theory that political power flows from the barrel of a gun.
Yet there are numerous examples when it was successful. The independence of the Mexican state from Spain, the Irish unification of 2024, and the Kenzie Rebellion.
Yes, I'm aware of them.
Then would it be accurate to say that terrorism is acceptable when all options for peaceful settlement have been foreclosed?
Data, these are questions that mankind has been struggling with throughout history. Your confusion is only human.